Okay, it's done. No, this needs some time. I guess it's coming soon. Okay, it's not done yet.
Oh, what's up, guys? Are you already here? Well, the cake is not done, so... Oh, Marcus is coming, can I see outside? Oh, so yeah, let's get started here, at this farmhouse. Yeah, let's get started.
Let's see. See what we have in the fridge. Oh, we still got a lot. Smelling bad, maybe it's old. Oh, I can hear the train. We also have some in the freezer. It's not smell good, but can still be used. A lot of old stuff that hasn't been used yet. But I'm lucky I'm here right now at this time, because they are tearing it down, as you can see over here. Yep, but they only took the barn, half of the barn and all some stuff out. So yeah, maybe I'm lucky. But check this old stove they got here. How do we open it? Oh, and maybe this was warm and they could make coffee there or something. But yeah, as you can see, the cake is in here, but it's not done yet, so I can show you my new house. So yeah. Oh. Damn. Old. Daddy's beer. And I stand mom there. So I guess this was a family who lived here many years. Yeah, in the kitchen, look at the floor also. So it's really, really, really old. They maybe had a dog. They had a dog here. Sup, dog? Oh, shit. And you can see outside here, fields. And also the house is looking nice. Even a computer here and the meat stuff. That's everything here, and a lot of stuff over there too. Let's go inside the house. Look, it's storming today, so yeah, we have to stay inside. Number two, maybe they break this down the second time, I don't know. It's number two and number one. What? Yeah, nice, nice house. Mom, love you stand there. Most of the things are gone. The workers took it out. As you can see from outside. And Dad. That's even a name on it. But where are they now? I think someone have bowed the ground here and they are tearing the house down. Or maybe the owners, the people who lived here, is tearing it down. But then they should move all their stuff. So I think someone just bowed it. What's this? Chocolate or what? Ugh. But I think we can clean windows. Yeah, for the windows. Nice windows. It's a nice place. But sad it's gonna... They are tearing it down. But that's how it is. An old stove, oven. Oven, yeah. Some kind of oven. And sunglasses. What's this? So it's a camera. Already open. How do you open it? Let me see. Let me see. I'll place my camera here. Any moment. Oh. Can't get it out, but I won't touch it so much. Maybe someone is wanted. But old camera, sub camera, have to take many pictures. Yes, I guess. That's me. And then we lay it like it was, like this. Yeah, so they can't see me. So they can't see that I've been in here, in house. Oh, it's Christmas. Christmas stuff hanging. Yeah, and Merry Christmas. £20. Love stuff still. Oh, it's smelling like... woman. Oh, maybe someone in here. Sleeping Beauty. Texas hat. Let's look at the stuff from outside. A lot of training products. That's maybe kind of new, so they someone maybe wanted. And also that. Lawnmower. And the door. What's up, door? See, a lot of kids have been here also to draw on the windows with that some paint. Oh, smelling so much of a lady perfume. Oh, as you can see here, they start with here. Oh, that's heavy bag. So yeah, that's what used to be a bathroom. Let's look outside. Can we see something? Yeah, a field. Crazy. Oh, it was just the wind. Oh, stuff still here. Damn. Oh. Oh, it's me in the mirror. That. I stand the girls' names and the boxes here. Also there. But they never had the chance to get it with them. What happened? I don't know. Can I get in here? Oh. Oh yeah, oh. A lot of noises. Maybe this was a girl's room. Also the electricity box is there. Look. Well, it's not a ghost, it's the wind. How do I get upstairs? I don't know. Nice little room in here. You see someone is trying to clean. So yeah, we are lucky that we can see it. Up. A lot of... oh. Crazy. Yeah, you can see also the roof is going like this. So... yeah, it's not a strong house anymore. There's still a camera from old days. And some nice furnitures. Also there. And there. And a lot of mold on though. But the kitchen is nice. Oh. I don't want to make a lot of noises. Ah. So yeah, let's try to go outside and look. Maybe we can get upstairs from there. I hope so. Look at all the trash here. This has been in the house. But nice house with nice roof. And then this thing is coming and take it out. Let's look at this first. That's the one big thing here. Look my feet. And look this beast. So yeah, it's just eating up the house. But there's still a lot of houses that hasn't been teared down yet. Oh, I don't wanna go up there, we'll go on the other side. So yeah, still many houses is out there where this machine haven't been. Motherfucker machine. Oh, let's look here. Okay, well, how do we get up to the attic? I don't know. As you can see here also, they have a lot of furnitures. Oh, I'm in there, there's a ghost in there. Oh. Christmas stuff again there. A lot of stuff. Damn, how do I get up there? I think we need to go in the house and look again. There must be a way. There's some papers here I need to read. 2003. Something from the state. Oh. Let's go inside the house again and let's have a look how we get upstairs. Oh, I need to look upstairs. What's in there? It's also raining now. They're raining on my lens. No. Okay, good. Okay, I can't get up from here. This is a way. You can see the way. So it's not so far away from anything. Oh. Okay, let's find the way upstairs. If there is any way, I don't know. Oh, look at the roof. And there wasn't a way in there. It's weird. It's weird. There's a ladder there. There's also a computer there. There's a ladder. But I can't get inside the window there. So how am I supposed to... I'm confused. Where is the way? Let me try something. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Oh. This can't be real. Oh. It's weird, guys. But yeah, that's how it is. Sometimes you can't get some places, you know? So you just have to say, yeah, whatever. And keep moving on. So yeah, I think I need some time alone, so yeah, I hope you have a wonderful day and see you soon.
Headache. Where am I? I'm still here. father, what have I been laying on? I don't know.
Oh, I was still here. Why didn't you take me home instead of I lay here and sleep in the cold house? Oh, that's a terrible house. So yeah, there's come some pictures of the house outside. So yeah, let me walk outside and take the pictures. See you soon.
Merry Christmas when we reach there.
See you guys.